We are doing career exploration with our younger grades. We have it set up in centers so that they can explore the different careers and just kind of get a feel of different areas and things that they might want to learn more about as they grow older.
I got to make a big moon rock with the sand, and I got to play with all the rockets. I think I want to be an astronaut because they get to explore out of outer space. They get to land on the moon and put a flag on the moon.
Kids of those ages tend to learn best through play anyway, and so we have our career center set up so where they're centering around various careers, but allowing them to play while they're exploring.
I was playing vet, and I realized something that taking care of animals is a good thing. The best part was unlocking the little cages of the vet and locking the cages of the vet. And I got someone to play with, and they were like, oh, can I adopt an animal? And I got it out and gave it to them.
Just beginning that growth of like, I can do what I want. I can do anything I want to do, and my future is important, and it starts now. Like we're building these kids up to be wonderful citizens, and so we want them to know that there's so much out there for them.